Hey everyone, welcome back to school. Back to school reactions with Vet in the house.
Going there, buddy? How's it going, buddy?
Hey, it's going good. Hey, you guys, if you haven't seen it yet, me and Vet just reacted to the new Tom McDonald track. It's over on Vet's channel. His channel link will be in the description down below. So make sure you go check that out. That song was amazing. Like, if you
fire.
It's a long breakdown, guys. There's a lot to catch in there. So I'll put the link in the description. I know people are hitting me up asking me to react to it. I did. We reacted to it. It's on Vet's channel, so go check it out. Today, we're doing a newer track from Merkules. This is called Demons. This came out, let me see when it came out. This came out August 12th. August 12th.
Sounds pretty interesting. Yep. I mean, everybody got their demons, so
absolutely.
See what it is.
Absolutely. So you guys sit around, hang out with us. This is Merkules Demons. Okay.
Silence. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight cause they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret.
Ooh. His demons keep talking to him but he can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret.
That's so true cause it's like you can't tell your, you can't have any kind of conversation with the demons inside of you because I mean, it's always going to flip it back into your face. I mean,
yep.
That's the truth, bro.
Bro, this is already deep. Okay.
They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit because they can't keep a secret. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight because they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. Okay. They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit because they can't get
that old Camaro's kind of sick.
What the fuck am I to do? What the fuck am I to do? What the fuck am I to do? When there's nothing left, because I don't want to feel shit. Someone must have hit a kill switch. They don't ask about the problems that I deal with. Fuck all of this money, you can have it, I don't feel rich. Ooh. I keep having these flashbacks, I hate them. They remind me of my problems, I can't stand to face them.
My God. I don't care about the money. You can have all that. And
oh my God, dude, this is already.
And then that last line, it was just so deep. Where was it?
It's like he's talking about some sort of personal struggle, and we're getting a glimpse into it, dude. This is crazy already. Just off the first few seconds, like we're like 57 seconds into it. The singing part was cool. I was digging what he was saying. And then right when he comes in, it's just like brutal. It's like you can relate instantly to that pain and that struggle. Wow.
To hit a kill switch. They don't ask about the problems that I deal with. Fuck all of this money. You can have it. I don't feel rich. I keep having these flashbacks. I hate them. They remind me of my problems. I can't stand to face them. I know it's probably my last chance to change them. But even if I do it, my past can't erase it. They recognize me because they see me on the internet. They think I own something. I can't deal with all the disrespect. Sick to my stomach. When I feel it, I just disconnect. My demons tend to get the best on me when I get depressed. I've been stabbed in the back with a chainsaw. But who am I to blame, y'all? I'm smoking till the pain's gone.
Bro, I've been stabbed in the back with a chainsaw, bro.
Dude, I've been hurt. I used a samurai sword and I thought I was being extreme, but dude, a fucking chainsaw?
That's a serious kind of betrayal.
I don't think you can really like go any higher than that, dude, other than like a freaking logging.
Right. That's like full on betrayal right there.
That's like stand right in the middle and those things that just cut right through the tree. You know what I'm talking about? And it kind of just strips it at the same time.
Yep.
It's like standing right in front of a man, dude.
Dude, that's crazy. Oh, let's go.
Press. I've been stabbed in the back with a chainsaw, but who am I to blame, y'all? I'm smoking till the pain's gone. You see me smiling on the surface, trying to stay strong, acting like I'm happy, starts to feel like it's my day job. But just as long as there's a purpose to it all, I'll keep touring, working hard, writing verses to these songs.
Right.
Far from perfect, every person has their flaws, and mine is I'm an addict still searching for a cause. I know they judge me for mistakes that I've made since I've gained all this fame. Shit just ain't been the same.
They judge me because I'm an addict and all the drama that I caused. Yep. Talking about they still use his past against
him. Yeah, they're using the mistakes that I made.
When us as addicts out here, I don't know if you understand, but we're always going to be addicts, and we got to be careful of everything we do.
Yeah.
And that's a demon in itself that you face every single day as an addict.
Right. And for
and that's some deep shit, and we can relate to that.
I think that people who know an addict can understand that. I think people who are addicts understand that. I think that people who don't know an addict or don't understand addiction have no clue what that even means. But it is literally something that I have to stay on top of my recovery from meth addiction, period. I can't ignore it, right?
Opiates were my poison.
I can't allow myself to get nine now.
Congratulations.
Thanks, bro. Man. I cannot get complacent in that. And he's talking about that kind of thing, right? Like, you can't get complacent in it. You'll allow yourself to get complacent, and you'll start talking to old friends and old people, and all of a sudden you're willing to hang out, and before you know it, you're there, and you feel uncomfortable, and you walk away the first time, and then they call you back, and you don't want to go, but you don't want to be like that dude, and then all of a sudden you find yourself there again, and then all of a sudden it's like you don't want to walk out this time and look like a bitch, so you go ahead and take a hit.
And one of the biggest things is changing people, places, and things, right?
Yep. And so it's a constant thing that we have to pay attention to. We have to be cautious when we meet new friends. We don't know what they're into. You know, I don't want to end up going over to somebody's house and seeing that they got a whole bunch of drug paraphernalia out there. So I just, you know, it's like I had to start to worry about my own life more than everybody else's in order to recover. And then once you get to a point where you're recovered from it and you're just like actively not trying to use, you're feeling good. You start working for other people, helping other people to understand the problem too. This is a serious thing, addiction. It's not, you know, and people go, well, I don't understand. Why don't you just quit? You know, they have medication to help you. You should go to a treatment center. Dude, $35,000 for a treatment center in San Jose. You know what they said at the end of the treatment? I said, what do I do? We'll just go to AA. That's where you'll really get the help. They told me that right after they cashed the check.
Pretty much.
Yeah. So, like, it's, you know, I'm saying this is, yeah, it's he's bringing up facts here.
Verses to these songs. Far from perfect, every person has their flaws. I'm honest, I'm an addict still searching for a cause. I know they judge me for mistakes that I've made since I've gained all this fame. Shit just ain't been the same. I came in a game to pave a lane for my name, and it's painful to say it puts restraints on my brain. But ooh, I know it's worth it because I get to tell my story. I'm at a point where the industry can't ignore me. I never
right?
had the mainstream
that's
media
true.
To endorse me. I did this all by being myself, and y'all are corny.
Right.
So every kid that's listening to this song, I hope you find a message I've written within it all. If no one's ever there to help pick you up when you fall, I promise you're not alone. Play this shit and just hit the wall, cause
I'm
falling asleep with
bro. He just laid it out. If somebody ain't there, don't worry about it. You're gonna hit, it's gonna suck ass, and then you're gonna get out of it anyway, and you'll get through it anyway. Like, people will
no matter
say
the situation
people,
in life, you won't get through it.
You will have some people who will be there for you. They may not be there for you your whole life. You may have others who are there for you your whole life. It just varies, right? But there are times when there's nobody there for you and you have to do it yourself to pick yourself up. And that is a great message right there. What a man.
I've written within it all. If no one's ever there to help pick you up when you fall, I promise you're not alone. Play this shit and just hit the wall. Cause I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight because they won't stop screaming.
Now I get the message in this song.
I've been falling asleep with all of my demons.
Ugh.
They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit because they can't keep a secret.
Right.
I've been falling asleep with all of my demons.
Right.
They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight because they won't stop screaming.
Right.
I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit because they can't keep a secret. I know you're listening for something to relate to. I know the feeling like the whole world hates you. I know you're wishing you could finally ever break through. You thought it was a phase, so you pretend you're in a great mood. I know it hurts to see reflections of yourself because the person that you see is not like everybody else.
Bro.
Mm. That person that you see is not like anybody else.
Bro, he's going deep with this, dude. He's telling you.
I'm like, first, I'm vibing to it, right? Dude. Like, I've literally just been like,
but the beat, every the word beat is sick. Hitting. The beat is sick. The message is sick. But he went through the first part and he was kind of describing his demons, and then now he's saying he can relate to you. This is what you're feeling. He knows what you're feeling. Like he's
so just, we're in this together. You're not in it alone. We're all in this together. If you're working to stay clean, we're all in it together.
Right. And he's saying this to everybody, even to children, about the things they're going through, right? And he's telling them that I can relate to you. As he says these things, somebody is watching this song and they're going, oh my God, that's exactly how I feel. And he's saying I can relate. Dude, this is deep.
In a great mood, I know it hurts to see reflections of yourself, because the person that you see is not like everybody else. So you try and you try, but it never seems to help. So you're questioning your worth because you're so fed up with the guilt. But you're not the only one that's going through regret. You're not the only one that no one seems to get. You're not the only one that's so close to the yes. And if you slip, it's over for you, so you cope with it instead. I promise you that nobody is perfect, and you overthink the little shit you're always so concerned with, so you like.
My God, dude.
Dude, listen to the stuff he's describing. These are all things that he has felt or can understand. And then I'm listening to him and I'm hearing so many things that I've gone through, so many feelings that have happened in my life, so many things that have occurred in my life where he's touching on those moments and he's saying he can relate to it. He's going through this stuff himself. Wow.
I can promise you that nobody is perfect, and you overthink the little shit you're always so concerned with. So you lock yourself inside every night and close the curtains, and you're screaming out loud, but it's like no one even heard it.
Right.
I know problems keep piling up right in front of you. So much anxiety inside, you don't know what to do, been lied to so much that you don't think you even want the truth. Right. Fuck it all, you grew to be used to it, it ain't nothing new. I've been there too, just all tight. A lot of substance abuse and long nights. But next right. time I see all my demons, it's on sight. Next time I see all my demons, it's
ooh,
on sight.
Ooh, yeah. Next time I see my demons, it's on sight.
I'm murdering you on sight. Right
next
there.
Time I see all my
yep,
demons, it's on sight.
Shoot to kill, boy.
Next time I see all my demons, it's on sight, yeah.
Bro. Right? There's his bottle.
What the fuck am I to do? What the fuck am I to do? What the fuck am I to do?
What's inside the bottle?
What the fuck am I to do? And there's nothing left.
And there's nothing left, man. What an amazing song, dude.
Dude, I vibed that whole song.
Yep, dude. That I mean, I but what an intense song. Message, too.
Really? And it's like, he didn't really beat around the bush. He pretty much just put it flat out there like, hey.
This is different than most of the stuff I've reacted to from Merkules. This is a different side of him. This is a different side of him, for sure.
I mean, he always spits fast. And then hearing him slow like this and then just describing the story that he's talking about, that I understand what you're going through. I mean, that stuff is deep because, I mean, I don't know if you know out there, but it's true. We all know the struggle, whether it's alcoholism or opiate abuse or, you know, whatever is your poison of choice.
Yep.
Once you quit, that battle is for the rest of your life, and we're all in it together.
Yep. And the crazy thing, no matter who you are. The crazy thing is, you can't make this kind of a song up because you can't think of all of these things if you haven't experienced them, man.
Exactly.
There were so many things he described.
You can hear in his voice that every single feeling he was describing in the beginning, he felt it.
Absolutely.
And then in the middle, there ain't no way that you get to describe some of the shit he was going through in his head.
Right, and I just,
it's
I don't
show.
I don't think that I have heard anything like this from him before.
Not at all. This
Not
I
like
think this is the deepest song I've heard. I got
this
be
is
honest
on
with
this
you.
Is on some I some really... other level stuff here. This is on some You know, I'll
it's a really good song, folks. I'm
bro, this
that.
Is on some deep level stuff. I mean, you know, we talk about Tom McDonald going super deep in his songs, or NF, or artists like that going super deep. This is on that kind of level.
He's there.
Yep.
Good job, Merkules. I appreciate
absolutely.
This video so much.
Absolutely.
And congratulations on being clean. I don't know how many years you got, buddy.
Yep. Keep doing your thing, man. And I hope you guys like this. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that bell notification button. Select all. If you have recommendations, please put them in the comment section down below. That's how we find new songs that we're looking for. I'm subscribed to a lot of these guys, so when they drop something, it goes in my watch later list, and I get on it. But a lot of times there's stuff maybe that I don't know about, and you guys can help us out by giving us recommendations. So keep doing that.
Or even something that may be on my channel.
Yeah, and
having the old man away from the old. Bring the old garage over to a vet's house.
Hell yeah. I'll tell you what, man. Things are going to change, you guys. We got some new reaction styles coming out, and we're going to be bouncing stuff back and forth between the two channels because I want Vet to blow the fuck up. Deal with it. What? It ain't monetized. It's going to be claimed anyway.
Sounded...
No.
I don't want it to blow up, though.
No, your channel. Like, get a lot of subscribers and stuff.
All
bro,
right. I'm just
okay, sorry, Vet. Remember, guys, he's a vet. I didn't mean blow up. I meant that your channel would gain lots of traffic and subscribers. We need to get this guy going, you guys.
Okay.
We need to get him. Come on, guys. At 100 subs, he said he'll pole dance for everybody. Or no, that was what I did at 100 subs. I can't remember.
No, I'll do that at 350.
350 subs, he'll pole dance. Oh, my God. Okay, you guys, you heard that. Let's get him there
right
now.
Right there, too. Right. Hold on. Wait. There's my finger.
Yep.
Right over there.
Right over there. Okay, you guys, you heard
yeah,
it.
Yeah, right
at,
over
at,
there.
At 350, at 350 subs, he's going to pole dance. We're going to watch it live. And then when the ambulance comes to get him with the broken hip, then... That we'll watch that
too. We'll
have
video evidence.
Yep, of exactly how it happened.
Dumb.
Yep, perfect. We like to do dumb stuff. Anyway, don't do dumb stuff, kids. But adults, you know, have fun.
It's up to you.
But don't get loaded on drugs, you guys, because that shit, like, you don't want to get hooked. You don't want to get hooked. Serious, on a serious, serious, serious note, I will tell you this, you guys. My addiction lasted over 25 years. Before I finally
if you
got
can
clean.
Stay away from any drugs, stay away from any drug and do whatever you can do in life and be as successful as you can be.
You can do
that by putting your mind to it.
You can do anything you want. Just put in the work. Don't give up. Keep fighting for what you believe in. You can do that stuff, guys. I didn't think that I would ever get clean. You know, and to sit back and realize that May 13th was 9
wow.
years. Dude, that's crazy.
That's a weird date.
Yep, May 13th.
My clean date was April 8th, and it went
Wait
by.
A minute.
It
not
came
May,
and went.
Not May 13th, May 12th. May 12th. Duh, why did I say 13th? May 12th. And here's the crazy
April,
thing.
April 8th is my clean date.
Here's the crazy thing that happened in my life, you guys. If you don't know me and my child, my mom was killed when I was very, very young. I got clean on my mom's birthday and didn't even realize it until I was 3 years clean. I mean, that's the best birthday present I could ever give her. That's the best birthday present I can give my family, period.
That's right.
Right? They appreciate my sobriety. This is a deep song. I'm glad we got to know a little bit more about Merkules. I hope you guys like this as much as we did. Make sure you stick around for more reactions and comment below with more suggestions. You guys take it easy. As always, be healthy, be happy, be good to each other, and stay blessed. And we will see you soon, all right? Peace.